One lot.
So one of the so many good encounters. The remaining round of 16s in this second session of play on day four. This has got a lot going for it. Oh Jun Sung, Korea Republic. One of the best teams in the sport right now against the one, well, we're saying possibly the best player on form right now. Can't argue with Lin Shigong, 17 wins in a row at WTT Series level. That's the challenge for Oh here. Try and grapple with.
Let love two.
A pair of them had that absolutely outstanding final in the contender Almaty that went all the way. But Oh led Lin 3-1, had a match point.
Love
Lin
three.
Will be aware of that, Gavin Maguire, this evening. They've met relatively recently, these two young tyros.
Yeah, you can see even here Lin Shidong, total respect. He's come out of the blocks in murderous fashion, murdering the ball at every opportunity.
3-1.
Surprising Lin there in the end. That's clearly difficult to do.
Three, two.
I think, get your thoughts on this, Gavin, as well. I mean, they've had that amazing final. Got two teenagers here. A lot of similarities in the fact that they do a lot of things similarly at a very, very high standard. What would you say in terms of that, breaking that down a bit further? You know, things to look out for.
Yeah, style of play is very similar on both sides. I suppose Lin Shidong probably slightly more explosive power maybe, but both looking to do exactly the same thing. When they have a chance to come in with their forehand, or they're playing close to the table, explosive backhands, and looking for early switches. And they actually, it's going to be a sight to behold when you see them get into those backhand rallies.
Two, five.
Just teasing us a little bit there, almost into a backhand rally.
Five, three. Six, three.
Look how
seven.
Composed and how assured he is there. Well off the table then. You don't feel that's a negative for him in that position, how good he is.
No, it's also important to mention how relaxed they both are when they play. Looks like they have minutes in between hitting the ball.
Yeah, I see where you're coming from.
4-7.
There's our first sight at a backhand switch down the line.
Seven, five.
Change up there, service. Crowd here in Montpellier right into this already.
7-5.
Delightful how he just sees an opportunity here so early. Halfway up that side of the table. So clinical, Lin Shidong. Here we go. And there's those early high quality extended duels that we're expecting to see quite a few of here tonight.
Really looking forward to these rallies as we keep getting deeper and deeper into the game. Just giving us a taste of what's in store in the first game.
Five, 10.
After the draw now, exchange predictably a shorter one there. Also going the way of Lin. Five game points.
10-6.
Sang-un, he's a former top player himself, father and coach of Jun Sung.
10-7. Please play. 10-7.
Third one's the charm there in that game for Lin.
One love.
What have you made of it so far there? I mean, 11-7 in that opening game. Lin there, third game point. What we've seen, we're now into this match, seen a few, one extended exchange that you highlighted earlier on. What have you made of other elements we've seen so far?
He'll probably make quite a bit of that.
Yeah, great stuff from Oh Jun Sung in the second game here now. He's come out of the blocks looking a bit more comfortable. I think it's just going to take a little time to get into it. Lin Shidong quicker out of the blocks. Obviously with so much confidence behind them, why not?
They're waiting for him. Set the trap.
Yeah, screaming forehand from Oh Jun Sung. But right on the racket of Lin Shidong. Calm and ready.
Let 1-2.
One away from the table, but it doesn't bother the top seed here. So steady, stable, secure.
Just gives him a little bit more time as he steps out from the table. Oh, is not maybe playing as powerful as some of the other players on the tour, so not a problem for Lin Shidong to step back.
3-2. Three all.
Four. Yeah, despite being a game down, Oh, I mentioned that final in Almaty. He's comfortable in the exchanges with Lin here. Backs himself.
Five, 3.
Strong forehand.
Lin Shidong serving long just to try and change the rhythm a little bit. Oh. Oh, ready and waiting.
Five-four.
Never seen a backhand that just flies off the racket like Lin Shidong.
High praise.
Four, six. Five, six.
Keep his lead at the second towel break of the game.
That's the backhand that he needs to do more often. It's the one that gave him so much success in their last meeting. Pressing the ball down the line.
Quickly onto that as well. Get your thoughts about that as well. I mean, O's, you're talking about his backhand down the line, talk a lot about in this sport playing through the fingers. You know, you're talking about that, about using the thumb as well, how he does that. I'm sure we're going to see the shot again very soon. Saw it a couple of points ago. Your thoughts on that technically, why he's so good?
Yeah, a lot of the time, Oh Jun-sung specifically, he's using his thumb at the last second when he plays backhand just to apply some extra pressure on the ball. A lot of the best players are waiting until the last moment, whether it's the thumb or the wrist or the index finger. It's normally to apply extra pressure.
Oh, it's nice.
Tremendous. I was going to say defense, but these two don't really do just defending. They're always on the attack.
No such thing as defense for these boys.
Ten, six.
Improved performance in this second game, not that his first. And performance was bad either, but oh, here with game points.
10-7.
Might see a timeout here potentially. It's going to be an important game for Oh to take. Can't allow Lin Shidong to come back into this. Well, Daddy looks calm.
Daddy, yo.
8-10.
Third game point.
9-10.
I think it would be... No? One time out here.
Time out.
Oh, here we go now. Yeah.
11-9.
Judge that timeout on whether it can deliver outcomes.
Love one.
Game beginning of a possible five. Previously, we've talked about their previous meeting, that contender Almaty final. That was best of seven, of course, being a final. Went the distance. This time they've gone the distance.
1-0.
All out at this stage, these two young stars doing that again here tonight. At the moment, it's the top seed looking to respond. Almost hauled himself back in game two.
Let 1-0.
It's just that use of the timeout, really. Allowed O to get over the line and level this up. In many ways, coming back to your point, Kevin, about it, you said how Lin started the match, set the tone, took the first game. A lot of this match is about, isn't it, who can explode more in games. Lin did it in the opener, and I would put to you, to his credit, Oh did that early in game two and set the tone there.
It's so much about momentum shifts now, table tennis at this level. All the best players in the world can play all of the shots in their arsenal, but it's about who can do it at the right time, who can do it with energy, gaining confidence. Momentum is key.
Let do all. Three, two.
Shadon's many great qualities that we've seen already in this meteoric rise up the rankings. And you see his unflappable nature as well, losing that second game, but you wouldn't know it the way he started game three.
2-4.
Another of the qualities of great champions, isn't it? Ability to just draw a line, not get too down or up on yourself.
2-5.
I think that's a big reason why he's one of the players that's tipped to take the mantle from Ma Long, Fan Zhendong, the best players in the world that we've had for a number of years. Lin Shidong is the newcomer.
Six, two.
Feels funny calling someone a newcomer that's number two in the world.
Yes, I was about to say.
Oh,
the side set. Oh, so good.
Is that explosion backhand again? Any opportunity.
Four, seven.
And one return for Oh Jun-sung in similar fashion. So much of the game now is based around that service, our opposition backhand flicks, and you're trying to take on a backhand as powerful as possible.
Eight, deep push there, concentrated on it, Lin. Got his reward.
That's something Lin does a little bit differently to the rest of the world. He's not afraid to push long. Often, when he doesn't fancy that backhand flick or he wants to make a variation, he'll just push long. He'll back himself in the rally regardless.
Nine and four. Oh. 10.
Almost coming host here in game three, Lynn. Excellent counter. Six game points.
4-11.
Clinical there, one to keep the match alive.
Love one.
Match characterised by who can make the faster, more explosive start to the game. Ho's managed it once. Can he do it again?
One all. One, three.
Not seeing as many of the exchanges between the two players that we anticipated for this one. One side dominating.
Oh. 1-4.
Sent it back in the most awkward spot for O as he looked to attack over the table. Decisive push for Lynn. Nothing he can do about that. Winning game three and now still 2 points clear in game four.
Service, just both sides agreeing. Yeah. Missed by the umpire on that occasion.
5-2. Let 5-2.
A lot of acceptance there from Lynn at the quality from his opponent. Real respect in these two, what they can bring.
Let 3-5.
What a backhand.
Respecting that as well, I think.
Yeah, just tempting Lin Shidong into taking that long service on with his forehand. And then that backhand down the line that we've spoken already about can be so dangerous.
Lead wiped out here in game four.
Six to five.
Wasn't level for long.
Just watch it fly from his racket here as the ball comes to his backhand. I mean, that's in slow-mo. Saw a gasp from one of the crowd in the pictures there.
5-7.
Yeah, as you say, that ball before in slow-mo, not going to get it at that pace, never mind real time. Willing his charge here to try and get this done in four. He'll know, fully aware of how dangerous O still is at this point. They'll try and avoid, of course, that deciding fifth game if they can.
Let 5-7.
No timeout left for O either. He used it in the second game to get himself over the line.
Yeah, Lin has still got his. If he needs it.
6-7.
Who knows, it might do.
Time out.
Smart point construction, isn't it? Talk a lot about going about the connections between shots that the top players produce, and Oh Jun-sung as good as anyone in that regard, how he stitches a point together. Still fancying his chances here of forcing a fifth.
8-7.
Pulling away slightly, Lin Shidong, to get a two-point lead. A nice forehand counter. Oh, actually looked favoured in the point. But Lin counters strong.
Yeah, two of the 3 points since the timeout. Two away. Another one of those.
Now we're going to have to ask the production team for triple slow-mo.
Order it up quick. Because otherwise you're not catching those. Match points here for Lin.
Even
he just goes on and on.
Game and match.
Lin Shidong.